done. Today's training session is what we did yesterday, which was snatch weights, but today we're doing clean and jerks.
These are our numbers.
Yeah, so we're just doing clean and jerk weights, and then we'll probably do a workout and then jump into class. So pretty straightforward training session, nothing crazy.
Drop it on my head. Thumbs up.
We are doing a 6-4 training systems workout, which is 3 rounds for time, 10 hang clean and jerks at 60, 6 bar muscle ups, 10 power snatches or snatches at 60, 6 bar muscle ups. That's pretty straightforward. And target time is 11 minutes, so I have to try and get sub 11. I got a 9:47. I was trying to stay on a sub 9 pace, but snatches took a whole minute, over a minute, so I'm pretty happy with that. Target time was 11, so it's not really like a full send time. It's just if you're going under there, you're doing pretty good, but sub 10, happy. Sub 9 would have been better, but too much resting and too much resting and just transition time wasn't good, but here's what it is. This will be done for the video. Until the next one, peace.